Bishop's kick. He's aiming for Taggart. Biggins gets a good head at it for Stokes, but Rabble, Andy Rabble scores!
4 days later, and we entertained high-flying West Ham. They were put to the sword by Andy Rabble, who became only the fourth Barnsley player to score a hat-trick in the competition.
Signals go in. Clipped in. And Biggins in acres of room. That's Rabble! And Rabble gets the second! And he makes no mistake. West Ham are back in the game. And his kick in will find Curry. Gets it down, shoots. Saved by McCluskey. Redford goes! He wants the Barnsley! The ball with Rabble, chance for a shot, shoots, takes it in front. No! And Rabble scored! He's hat-trick! He picked the ball up! And no!